Hey everyone, how's it going? One of the first videos I made on this channel was about why people fail calculus. You're more than welcome to go check that out. But I wanted to revisit that subject and talk about the top three reasons I think why people fail calculus and how to fix them. Number one, I actually think is the most biggest and most overlooked by students, and that is there is a miscommunication between what the teacher expects and what you expect. So what do I mean by that? I've seen it over and over again. The student comes to me with a test which they did not do very well in, and they say to me, I thought I studied and I thought I knew it, but when it came to test time, this was nothing like we did in class, this was nothing like the homework. And what this means is that your teacher has a certain expectation level of you and your abilities and will test you on them. One thing I said in the previous video is that this isn't high school anymore. The level of rigor and expectation of ability is much, much higher than it will ever be in high school. You are in college now and you should expect things to be much more challenging and difficult. If you're finding that when you go in and take a test and it's nothing like you were expecting, that means you need to have a conversation with the professor. You need to ask them, hey, what exactly are you looking for? Which problem should I be doing to best prepare myself for the test? Are the tests going to be more like the lectures or like the homework? Do you have any samples of tests from previous years I could go over? The more you talk with your professor and the more communications you have, the better idea you're going to have about what the tests are going to be like. Number two, you're not doing enough homework problems, or maybe you're not doing any homework problems, or maybe you're just not doing the right homework problems. Doing WebAssign or online homework is probably not enough. A lot of times what people do is they do web homework, and maybe they're not even really doing them all themselves. It's really easy to get the answers offline. But 9 times out of 10, the web homework is nothing like the tests. You should be doing book problems. My recommendation is to do the assigned homework and more homework than was even assigned. Do problems from the ends of the chapter. Do the harder homework problems. If you can do the hardest book problems, the tests will be a total breeze for you. You learn math by doing math. You need to be doing problems or you will not be prepared for the tests. My third and final tip, you probably know what it is if you've seen my last video, it's your algebra and trigonometry skills. So many people enter freshman calculus with poor algebra and trig skills. These are essential to your success in calculus. I can't stress this enough. If you're making algebra or trig mistakes, review that material. It won't take you as long as you think. You have to know properties of exponents and logarithms and fractions and evaluating trig functions, trig identities. These need to be nearly second nature to you. You have to be able to do the algebra and trigonometry to succeed in calculus. Hey, I hope you got something out of this video. If you did, please like and subscribe. Let me know in the comments below if you agree or maybe you disagree with me. Maybe there's something that you've found is the reason why people fail calculus. Thanks again for watching. Have a great day.